Although it is a fact that many people do not know, it is illegal to provide a service to a tourist without registration in SLTDA according to the existing provisions of the Tourism Act. Anyone who provides such service shall be liable to a fine of 2 lakh rupees or to imprisonment for a term not exceeding 2 years. But our aim is to inform all such parties and adapt them to this legal flow and provide all related facilities.